third down and long situation. Now third down and even longer. Jackson. Again, back to pass. Got some time. They'll swing it out in the flat. Complete there. That's Cross across the 25-yard line, but he will be about 4 yards shy of that first down. Kelly Papinga, the transfer from Utah State, in on the tackle for BYU.
Notice that he barely gets his pass off. Right as he throws it here, watch this hit, right? There, two guys really kind of give him a little, what do you call that, like a whiplash type hit. And he completes a little swing pass just enough to get the first down. I thought he was a little short, but I guess he get the yardage.
And a penalty now against BYU is going to give Utah State a first down. I believe that was a personal foul penalty. Personal foul against BYU gives Utah State a first down at the 41.